All right. So I have some frosted flakes in here and some rice Chex Mix. Just give that a quick little mix. This is all in my greased crock pot. Now I'm gonna grab one bag of chocolate chips. I'm using the Ghirardelli because they are the best. And we're just gonna sprinkle those right into the crock pot, making sure it gets evenly distributed. Beautiful. Give this another quick mix. What we're making here today is a super easy and super delicious crock pot dessert. Your family will love this because it's so easy and so tasty. Okay, now I'm gonna grab one stick of butter. I'm using salted butter, but if you're worried about the sodium, you could totally use unsalted. It won't make a difference. All right, and we're just gonna put that right on top, like that. Beautiful. Now for the best part, we have some jumbo marshmallows. Ooh, we're gonna put those right in there. Oh yeah, this is gonna be so good, you guys.
Those are huge.
Yep, babe. Okay, call me crazy. I'm gonna try to mix them in with that cereal and that chocolate and that butter. Just a nice little toss inside our crock pot. The bigger crock pot you have, the better for this recipe because it can get messy quick. Okay, almost done here. We have one more ingredient before we turn this baby on and get this stuff a cooking. Okay, that looks well mixed enough. We have that butter still perfectly in the center. Beautiful.
Baby,
okay.
It looks like the butter's on the side.
Oh, my bad. Right here.
There you go.
And it's important that you grease your grease your crock pot because these marshmallows can get sticky. Now, for a little bit of liquid to help everything melt and combine together, I have some evaporated milk, and this is just gonna drizzle right on top. We're gonna use this whole can just like this. And we don't have to stir it because that's going all the way down and through that Chex Mix. All right, and that was a 12-ounce can. All right, so that is it for now. Go ahead and put your lid on, and then we're gonna set this on high for only like 30 minutes. It's super quick. Okay, so the marshmallows are starting to melt. Now, before we open this up, I'm gonna grab my spatula. I'm gonna just spray it with a little Pam so the marshmallows don't stick to it. And we're gonna give this a good mix. Oh, this smells so good, you guys. Okay, those marshmallows aren't fully melted yet. Neither is the butter, but we need to give it a nice good mix so nothing burns. We don't want our marshmallows to burn. We don't want our cereal to burn. So just give it a good mix. Look how delicious this is turning out.
Wow, babe, that looks really good. And I'll tell you one thing, the aroma is outrageous.
Yeah, I mean, it's close to being done. We just have a few of those marshmallows that need a good melting. But this is looking quite tasty, you guys. Oh, and that cereal is still nice and crunchy. Yummy. Wow. Okay, just make sure you really fold in that chocolate. Look at that delicious melted chocolate. Ooh, and the milk has already been absorbed.
Look at that.
This is gonna be good, you guys.
I have no clue what you're making, but I'll tell you one thing, this is delicious.
Oh yeah, this is incredible. Okay, so we probably just need about 15 more minutes on this to let the rest of those marshmallows melt, but when it's done, it's gonna be so good. All right, this is ready, so let's go ahead and turn our crock pot off and check it out. Oh my gosh,
wow.
That looks crazy good, you guys. That butter is melted, those marshmallows are ooey and gooey. Oh, wow. Okay, so let's get this a good mix. And I have one more thing to add that I didn't want to melt, so that's why we're adding it after. Oh my gosh.
What is
this
that?
Looks
what, are you,
so
what are you adding?
Good. Just wait and see. We have to get it fully mixed first. Okay, so I like a little extra marshmallows in mine, and this is completely optional, but I'm putting them in after so that they didn't melt. We want full marshmallows in these. Beautiful, I used about half the bag. Okay, let's fold these in, and then we are going to scoop this out to make the best dessert you've never had before. Oh yeah. Look how delicious that looks.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
You can see the little mini marshmallows melting a little bit.
Yeah, just slightly. Just don't worry. We're gonna
not too much.
We're gonna take this out right now. All right, so I'm just gonna bring in my sheet pan right here. And then I have a jumbo ice cream scooper. And we are gonna scoop our mixture right onto our pan, just like that. So we have the cereal in there, the marshmallows, the chocolate, all that goodness in one scoop. So it's gonna be crunchy, it's gonna be chocolatey, it's gonna be sweet, it's gonna be fluffy. Everything you would want in a cookie in one. Oh my gosh, look how delicious these look. They are little sugar bombs, but I am obsessed with them.
Could you make these like sugar-free?
You could use, they have sugar-free chocolate, but I've never seen sugar-free marshmallows, so you might be lost out on that one.
I might have to invent some.
All right, so this sheet pan is already full, and I'm gonna go ahead and grab some white chocolate melts. And we are just gonna do a nice little drizzle on top. Ooh, doesn't that look great?
Wow. I didn't think it could look any better, and now it looks better.
Yeah. And this is optional too. Like, if you wanna keep it simple with no marshmallows, no white chocolate drizzle, do you. Make it to your liking. Like I always say, you can add some peanuts to this, you can add peanut butter to this, you can make it to your liking. You do big scoops, small scoops, whatever you want. Just throw it in there. If you don't like frosted flakes, do a different cereal. Do Cheerios. I don't care. All right.
Babe, what about peanuts?
I already mentioned peanuts. All right, these babies are gonna go in the fridge for just 30 minutes and then we're gonna eat them up. All right, these look awesome. So I actually left them in the fridge for 2 hours instead of one because they felt a little soft after one. So let's go ahead and grab a spatula and we're gonna go get right underneath that delicious marshmallow gooiness. Oh yeah, it might give you a little bit of trouble, but once it gets off, it's gonna be so good. Oh yeah.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, look, you see the Chex Mix, yeah. The marshmallow, the white chocolate, there's some frosted flakes somewhere in there. Oh. Let's do this. Yeah. Oh, that wow. Marshmallow. Oh.
Is it good? Mm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That is incredible.